And I never know exactly where I am.
I'm just a girl and feather, she's as lively as a feather.
She's a darling,
she's a demon,
she's a lamb.
She'll have passed around your pants to dry her water.
Every year on this date, he always gets a birthday telegram from his sister.
You see? Army.
Can I come again tomorrow night?
Ralph, you can't be sure you're going to have a telegram to deliver here tomorrow night.
Thank you.
I'm all right.
Many telegrams lately?
No, not lately. And I'll be glad to inform you.
Lisa, you can't use boarding school to escape your problems. You have to face them.
Oh, children, I have so much to talk to you about.
We have a lot to tell you, too.
You must have a great deal.
The children tell me you're going to be married.
Oh? I'm afraid the children were wrong. Georg, I've got to finish packing if I'm going to get back to Vienna.
As you wish. I will tell Franz to have the car ready.
I can do that.
It stands before you.
Yes.
I look at you now and I realize this is not something that has just happened. It's something I've known inside of me for many weeks. And you too. Mm-hmm. What's that told you?
Brigitte, she said that night when we were dancing.
She was right. It was not just an ordinary dance, was it?
I hadn't danced since I was a little girl.
When you were a very little girl, a very little boy would kiss you.
Yes.
That's quite different, too.
Is it? It is different.
Your whole life would be different. Take you anywhere you want to go. Give you anything you wish.
But I don't want to go anywhere. All I can wish for is right here.
Maria, is there someone I should go to ask permission to marry?
Why don't we ask the children?
Thank you.